Good morning, Dangleen. I'm your subscriber here on Bill TV. My name is Mamla. I'm your host. Rab niyang gin nutun ekta episode luina sanda puit on Bill TV de swagat kuresi. This morning, amilo de join mana thaga gando nagalen laga sobse popular aro trending aro well loved web series pra guest kan ahina se thay kan ahado maybe man privilege feel kuresi yede ahina and then I'm like so honored aro I'm like humbly welcoming cast and crew members from the very popular web series Dreams and Chaos. First of all, amilo making us de. Balasola. So I'm the only Dreams and Chaos so like man popular usha and then like per series you guys have like legs views can be painas na aro khali aw la dialect pase but then alak sob try prabhi sai se and then not only that but then out of Nagaland notice kan prabhi bishi manu khushi painai se to apne me first this series shooting goli start kram den lu dur project luli start kram de you guys had any idea like good intention that this series will receive this amount of love and support from the audience?
The web series start kurle shooting gun start kura bisde one popular hobo nulibi for example award pawo it don't like intention it harem one web series start kura do mohammer story ekta luina ni je na da mon it story do bishi bhal lagi je and then mon do hotai kina ki kurule je idui kurigina start hua je shooting start huje episode 1 2 3 la shooting khatam hoina mon epar olo break luje na ona itu dem de episode 1 aur do telecast kurule mane air kurule youtube te mon edit kurina first episode to patai je achana ekta bar 3k 4k 5k hoye je 6k hoye je 7k hoye je mon bhabi je 10k bin dum jobu nai bhabi je mon do like that was our thought to chaina je jile 10k cross je like kya there was a smile in each and every one of us mehnat korna kam gure je and then our main objective mola main objective to the word of god the gospel because itula project to daba youth ministry la zo manu kima jun ge reach out kuro pare moando like that was more blessing for us so achana ekta ekta I think episode 4 na 5 la shoot kuram de mogan edo like zoni la jagati do mon jaina shoot kuram de 100k bungdi jo mala first episode to so in on like yeah to be very honest enough mala youth director ravi janina na jene I don't know till now mon hotai mon shooting start kuram de mon pray gure shooting khotom hoa bi jodi mon pray gure to utu morning do moi sob ke mate kina cast crew gan actor gan sob ke mate kina I bi mon do pray gure I bi
faith was the center
yeah yeah and then that was the center and then that was the main objective only kilo le mon ke bakta banaye je if we don't believe what we are doing then how can others believe what we are doing also so the faith and trust should start from the individual and with the team that who is making mane kumra banai je tangan do connect ta ho faith to tangan upor di thakibo lage to so in our na good morning mon jama gurina 100k bung je it was too much for us luli na parau je mon because expect we koda kanai so that morning matina we started praying and then I became very emotional kan dije mo to morning do najani na mane edo pacha kan dorala noy but you know kushi pala asu na mana so all of us are you to din ba mon decide kur je the technical members mon so pe na acha epar mon ek din dui din break lo gina mon nijo ye bi auto thik aje 100k to pungji je but now next mon ki kuru lae bole do technically I bi mon bi nijo ke upgrade kuru lage even the actors for example with director aje nuli bi cinematographer like everyone mon decide kur je I bi mon nijo ke all push kuru bai aro so after reaching that 100k mon bi nijo ke mane reaching out to ekpar chari na nijor gibi technically ekpar equip kuru bai bi na monolo research kan lugina bishi motivate kuje but to be very honest enough do life te bhabane eman ta khobo ina wa to
and also alag mandan bravi man love pa guna do ko hapta kan ola because it's in I love dialogue right na apne la first to focus to ki da gi she kung kung ange reach out kuli munje da gi she
I think like itula part do subtitle ase duniya de odo naga manuan subtitle dikhi na korean la ekdom crazy fan ho gilo why not our lotha sema whatever it is kilo le do our dialect is very special you saw us up ki to khota to dene to moange and that makes you know that stands mual identity to sate ba dikhai de so mon iku bhavana edo au manu kani banai ase sema manu ani banai ase nilibi edo spanish french kani banai ase itu mon iku bhavana moala nijola dialogue to use kro but at the same time subtitle dibo so when subtitle do kita they reach out to sob sob ke bungji jae to sema lotha angami chakisa whatever it is one content hi phal lagise bole do execution hi phal korise bole do you know people will definitely fall in love with anything
am new system view to share kore
yeah itu like director or friend bendang taiwa pon jina monsop itu before the web series start no like itu monsop to kota wa nai jima hombe and then the stick kore na man more of man film do series to kina man bhal ba execute kore na itu message to punju pare na right to the more focus kore be language itu pichi de chalo next coming to the pichi de fully be man la message to man convey kore pare na pare kuna ta de more kam kore jima to same was yeah
Amniwe so idu web series to dabar gambra othalas na to since amni daba lagi director se to amni ami dabambi ki ani idu project to pick up kole decide kushe
acting drama and acting to do church the bishi important ase ke ke holi idu bishi important ase youth karne especially idu karne since 2011 special emphasis digina itu training bu dibo workshop bu dibo iniga korna ase aro yati director boina ase banawale tai bro workshop bu dibo iniga aro tai bi professionally train korina ase to one tagan laga under the pishi manu train korina aina ase to moi gan bi babigina kiniga aro dai gan ki use koribo ministry de tai gan kiniga chulabo iniga any ways and means to say na I ase last year to sob jani ase pandemic ta gisi to church to bon grena corporate worship lobuli na pare itu karone mogan bi chama grena kene grebo budget itu thale na ase kholi bi pandemic aina mogan sob tiktar pai ase kene grebo niga mogan lok pai si aro digital ministry korele balobo eniga asol original plan dito itu web series to panabo inya ta kanai de actually the budget was for different purpose holi bi pandemic aisi edo karne kinya koribo ene mogan prarthana korise aro meeting bi loise eto biche de web series laga to aha se
so that was very clever initiative yeah? because and yeah. the every services kan do digitally ludation
media way yeah aro so the original target was church member nah itu aja tuh, kalau bi kita YouTube di thaling na ini kan suruh sih viewers tuh ala ke bisu sih, itu bi ikhtiar sih, doh mungkin itu drama, acting itu kan bisu important takar karena youth ministry especially emphasis deh na itu kan lagi naik sih, aro say about 10 years now itu kan laga situ itya boleh sih.
So apne bi personally dreams and chaos to kia sih lo elaborate kudu
Dreams and Chaos, they, like the main actor when we are Muluti aje. So what is Muluti? Now we moala phapna do we wanted to make Muluti as a brand.
Cha.
Because Muluti represents the uneducated, unemployed youth of Nagaland. So banai bisi de comment section gan kiki ahai gina saam de do. Many people started to say that you know movie muluti aje movie muluti aje movie muluti aje manu bishwa relate kora start ho jaje and then moala target to punji chhe nai go I think that is a very big achievement for us aro bishde tala sati sindhi like every everybody needs a friend like sindhi ona ini aro like sensation ekta ho jese dola do so even that was our target also
so a lot of comments about sindhi
yeah so ini moala the whole approach of Dreams and Chaos was to portray about muluti not as a person but as a muluti as a brand and then sindhi Sindhi represents the youth ministry
the church
the church
the role of church
the role of the church Sindhi yeah
he was guiding now muluti throughout his entire life with prayers so amni lawiki nga interpretation
yeah so when no life they success lage and then muluti bi nekta lagi se but ini mga sai na jure do success to man hoy idi tadi do ekta job ekta garni ta man struggle kore but the thing is mala life tv man man ma mun ma khushi wala man ba achieve group right now, right? Mangiwi is always very potato. Ekta purpose ekta ani potato. Utu purpose to man achieve group right now, right? To itu deh he that struggle muludi lah. To mudu itu he.
Oh, ni ani bikin apa sih?
Dreams in chaos represent the present scenario. Aru itu that he mui koli monjado generation gap takyana. Parents understanding their philosophy of life. Aru their present generation philosophy of life. Tadi chaos tu tadi asedo. Parents pura ekta kuwo. Holi yadi itia generation pura do. Tangan lah timak tu alaga si. Holi parents kan pura tangan lah timak tihi tali di boleh muncah si. Holi itia generation tu alaga si. Chaos tu tadi boleh asedo. So itu karni through the web series what we wanted to tell to the people was like. Itu asih understanding tu. Hollywood bukan ini hobi lagi. Tu principle ekta change kore di boleh muncah laga. Itu karni Dreams in Chaos. So the title itself suits very well with the principles that we would like to project to the viewers.
Mr. Kilang, amni mulu tila role play kuna sna. To amni bi mulu tila role ode kiman relate kule pare. How much are you like Mr. Muluti?
Yeah, 95%. itu Dreams in Chaos web series start kule. First we need kiki ang planning hobi je, casting ni mohon bisi time luce, and then director directly aina gusi kim Muluti abni ma role play ko. So maybe iman nervous, huli mui sai sai je script to, and then story ang kule na, kiki ang kule na jam deo. Do my life to what I experience kuna tha like the characters but aro idu visually luina ule se to kinya kam gro lage in our na mam discussion all the process time ni mam bisi discussion je ta ma bisi support korise and then maybe mula 100% di guli try korise yeah 95% because like Kwan is now every youth represent Muluti. Muluti represent every youth of Nagaland. Kwan is now muy big ta zay tade. The victim ta victim bin um tade like ta part zay. To muy itu play gram de muy bisyo kusi pa zay.
Now speaking about characters, amni ambi favorite character kita yung shadow entire web series de amni ni jola web favorite character.
Pula kwan is na Cindy represents the role of the church. So.
So your favorite is Cindy. Mr. Bundang.
Yeah, I should say that the very diplomatic question ekta hodi ase apni mujhe since you know me like I'm the maker over there. Me to like for me I love each and every character that was portrayed in the web series because pandemic thakar ba dobi manu bishi ki loguli munjai je. Bolivi opai nai manu bishi komti ki lugule ulai je and then very selected manu ki lui je and then for me like each and every character like tamra bi phal bhal kori je itu ani to manu ra phal bhal sai je so for me like each and every character was too beautiful see sometimes mon film kan de ulibi mon sam de it's not about big or small role apni chudik ta paili bi apni haji guna apni cross kurili bi manu ra apni la presence dikine ni dikhe apni bar edo haji gorba apni bar meaning ekta create kurien no kore that is called an actor that is called a character for me so I love all the character go kubule azule do muluti la phal lagise sindi la phal lagise na go for me but for me I love each and every bit and pieces of the whole you know the cast the whole character of Dreams and Chaos for example idu keba olanji on the poultry malik olani sa do non local ekta aina aina ya murgi lena hai kya aina bila do to inona apni naga gando timing thik bochalai de ina go
she message tamo ekta
so beautiful so beautiful like every character was very important ekta bi useless thagane mu gane so everything is like too beautiful the whole character
Mr. Muluti, I'm the favorite character of Muluti Indonesia.
No, yeah, mudo obviously mula parents kala kun bra portray korise ya ta ange hi kubo ki usuli do internal issue do manba jane ta kini orna iman da utu la stage ta punji se to they have tried ini 100% dena da try korise
scene there are several scene memorable scene bishe se and then like heart-wrenching scene gambe bishe se to liye I want to talk about this particular scene or dumula favorite scene as and then I'm sure like bishe viewers can be the scene la khota do queen as comment section this are so let's see that scene and this particular scene So itu sinto shoot kuat agamde. How was the process like? Was it behind the scenes kan kena tak isha? Because this scene was like very iconic opening scene.
Yeah. Yes. Pre-production time deh, because I don't know abni I will as well itulah mane question dibi but ini mu short glimpse ta koi dibo novel ekta bra screenplay likhi bole to bisha alaga jodo aro story ekta bra story and a screenplay is very different and then story and screenplay is very different at the same time also middle day adaptation ahe that means apni writer as a you are the author of the novel aro apni wise screenplay wina apni director as well ekta kotha that is your perspective apni utu novel ra kina loy to in our process was that ekta bar likhi ase ekta bar adaptation kuri ase aro aro utu same bra screenplay likhi ase to so that sindilong ujagam sindilong ujagam mujan khata kor je
na ona
yeah the author and the screenplay writer of dreams and chaos so mujan khata kor do tebra guje bendang please for opening scene to thamaka ekta bar start kroina
guje so this was the thamaka
yeah. कि मुझे असल में मुझे दूसरा भावी लगा जाए, the opening scene of Dreams and Chaos, but you know, in the field of art, when you're working together, we should respect one another.
So, अपने भी शूटिंग अपने प्रेजेंट आगे शेयर दूँ लगा?
इतना स्पेसिफिक तो मुझे तक ना है।
So इधर साथ अपने किंग आगे शेयर अपने भी, wow, वाजिद wow.
Actually, कल ही मुझे लगा है नहीं कि ना, view special लगी ना मुझे पीछे study करी थी, कुनो मनुवरा मुझे लगा आउ मनुवान तो कितने भी इन्हीं आकरण है कुछ, हल्बी मनुवान पर कोई से इन्हीं का happen करी थी कोई से, so I was in between, कुनो पर elder काम पर कितने भी इन्हीं आकरण है कोई से, experience करा मनुवान मुझे भी experience इन्हीं कुछ कोई से, इन्हीं का तक ऐसे, हल्बी तो साथ टाइम दे, मुझे इन्हीं आया ini ikhtado ini saya sih.
So talking about scenes, apa yang bi favorite scenes kiki sih ya, series entire series deh.
Well, first go.
Yeah, please go with it.
I'm not very sure. Maybe
itu dong mula favorite scene deh kiki, and then viewers, most viewers favorite scene ya. So
mulai. Episode tuh asal lagi. Mulut itu there is the boy that kiki sendi aisy.
Three
ending.
The ending of.
Aro tadi ini aku na tadi tuh jun ini discussion lagi na. Bunny trip Korea, sis Korea.
Yes.
Itu last scene was too good for me. It was too touching.
And yours?
Tough question. I can't choose.
Since like, you're the background of them all.
Yeah, but like well, there, that very particular scene where you know, it's very close to me because I can say that you know, even me, you know, I'm Muluti till now. And then this is my story. This is your story. This is his story. Muluti bra tai bui na ad mu khor jai jai phalo ina am de sindhi bra ikun goe he becomes a very good listener tai hunai one dake you know sindhi bra ikun goe last sindhi bra goe mulu kitia nijor ge itu na parwo itu no hobo aur life ti ikun hoye aur apni muru mane life te tu thaki boli lai ku meaning nai no am de isor bra sa khuli de de that was my you know it's really close to my heart yeah
Mr. Kilam
ya sobto best scene itu lebih one that ekta bhal laga do that hardware scene where muludi ma struggle koi na inya do
ya labor brother
ya to nije ke bhi to bisi reflect koi na man aram rahe koi na life to thakibo mujhe but man option na tham to option na thakili bhi thakili man hard work kore ki ma mita aje na to yeah character itself they give up kurla time pe aulu bi real life ti sai julu do who knows maybe ajiba lu ne nule kali balu ne man di niya struggle kore man kudi jao na to yeah itu scene de
talking about scene behind the scenes kan lagi kahani kinga kinga self TMI di do viewers kan
yeah filmmaking is always like it's always fun
in memorable instances yeah
my first call mujhe to your director se to movie jaise holvi do web series la director la ase to
the director
to kite shooting koribo tai ra hala kori dibo so bana hala lo kori mujhe to behind the scene ase ekku kam nai production technical team to alag lagi man busy holvi mujhe to ene jagi nai ni sabole ase to chup chup boibo lagi to itu shooting tu kutum no hadak eto ekta lagi je
Like one of my most memorable was Muluti Panira Biji Ina Jaino Ito la scene do
Job Napaina
Job Napaina Pani Panira Biji Ina Jaola do
After interview
Yeah after
School interview
Yeah episode 2 la last scene do
Ulagina
Pani man gerai di bulu kutiwa paro man puisai nai And then we were
Bulu itu babi daishitan itu pakar rukishi nagi
Yeah like we were really you know waiting for it We were really praying for it also And then that very particular day, mom, kali muluti lai rakibo. City tower de pirangan lai, itu kiki ando na. Kali talai shoot rakibo. Ina wana tagi kuize. Oh, tagi tagi thamali kaki lai. Muluti please pra. Abdila utu costume to hotai luina bira bira ina koi. Any time pani giran de shoot kuro wana mua. Because we don't have the resources na. To ina guna mua nektin ina bira da emte. All of us we were into like two wheeler de se. Because ini ufali dekpar jai sagona this very metro hospital fali do jai sagona ti ani ase sewa jam de aju da thunder mon ek jing jing sai jile na na drizzle gura sadu ja ah udu din life te ini khushi badu na the you know the joy of being you know doing what you want to do in life ko do udu din bi ekta thake je because there's a certain imagination in your head is, that is going on and then huli bi Utu hubungan nunggu naja nih tuh. Tapi nanti pani buri sih tadi, wah, ayo kucing tuh mana? Ayo biji na jahin na, umbrella kan kuti berapa? Bi luina nih sih, out of joy. Kamera tuh ya di rakin aja, mui umbrella ya di rakin aja. To di cinematographer ini mungkin tuh utih naja deh. Kushi bawa telah bi kamera bi allah biji deh, jadi mui ina mana? Wah, benci kure sih, wah, aja itu, like overjoyed. And ini behind the scene biji hui naja, but that was one of the moment like itu kumpul bi naja nih buat orang.
So as much as you guys love filming or acting na I'm going to be signed na sai movie kan films kan signed na sai
definitely
so kiki genre kan khushi pai ne looking at type laga film movies kan sawale khushi pai I'm preparing you guys for a game
for me See, since I'm from like drama background, we like 3 sal post graduation gona chhe National School of Drama. So my approach towards films and drama like it's quite special, many different for me. I'm not compare gura ne de. Uli bi najana manu amra aro jana manu an to difference to thake to ni life te na. So for me like I'm usually into art films. You know, I mean art. When I say art films, I usually want to see thought-provoking films. That is what we are trying also. And then maybe mal mula film iktaze the blissful guna pachakta cycle lado. That is what we are trying.
Okay. So let's see the game ni.
Okay.
So idu game do relate images or emojis kan related as de. Kumba film de thaga ganda. So let's see the first one.
Three idiots.
Ah. That was easy. Only Jenny Deng Xia.
Kali itu Jenny.
Okay, let's see the next one then. Ah, this. We see rabbit, caterpillar, mushroom, and girl. Man, common last video. And then it's like very iconic one also.
That's alright, I don't know.
Related to fantasy.
Fantasy
Wonderland.
Alice in Wonderland. Mushroom
Beyond the Sea.
No, it's Alice in Wonderland.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, Alice in Wonderland. Next one. This must be easy one. No idea.
No idea. I don't know.
No.
We see a dream catcher, and then we see an emoji, a chaos emoji.
Oh.
Dream catcher. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well done.
Thank you. I'm so disappointed.
You got trophy to keep your good night, but then well done.
Yeah,
that's it. Okay, so since the fun part is over, I want to ask some serious question. So I mean, do the whole entire series of banana key challenges face kunyashi. What was the hardest part?
We first take one is na. Itu web series korni budget tu tala naido church te alak ministry korni tali sido budget constraint was number one number two pandemic tagi sih tu shooting korni bi permission lo boleh lagi that was a challenge
ni kane
yeah, lots of difficulties. But the reality was that apni ke director hobi goto pick mangina beravila director goye jodo ordo apni ke. That means requesting, na requesting people around. And then the pandemic time diye jay. Misam jibo jago na pare. Misam jibi ayu na pare. So yeah, took to busy bhai jay.
So we have come to the end of the show. And so apni ami lastly viewers kange message ki dium jay, especially to the ones who wants to now join into filming na. To dange ki advice kan dium jay se.
The purpose of life. Mane moala life to idu duniya de kile ase. I think we should have to realize. So in order to realize that, one thing what we should do is that moange isora moange talent dia do, we should try to, you know, moan realize ko lage apni la talent do ki ase. And then apni ba kite o didin janibo apni la talent do itu ase na ona. And then when you start making use of the talent, you know, God works in a mysterious way.
Yeah, acting olop sala gidi se julu man inya manura kushi bhai nai nia thana holi, but still itia aste aste man nagalin bibi acting la do the provision is nai de. So yeah, nagam nomi aro do drama school ama pui nai nia ona ama say example bendang ba ze to ini aina bisi manu to ini amra bi ini man training nang lui na se initial start ko bare.
The young generation should come up aro daigan kali hero he no la to. Everybody wants to be hero, yes, of course. Holy, do role do it with the whole barido. Are we to nobody discouraged? No, like Holy, Pishasi, it will lie area, the Bishi Damorse, Vinjor Kuribi, the opportunity is here. So it won't look like.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So this was Mr. Chumshi Manan, new director of Daba, and then Mr. Banang Waling, director of Dreams and Chaos, and then Mr. Kilang Tumsen, lead character of Dreams and Chaos. Thank you so much for joining me. I think actually like a discussion are an interesting topic discussions or discussion that's how we do every morning. Sign up with Humble TV side again. Thank you.